Good evening.
Thank you for joining us for this special concert. I hope you've been hearing about it from your young adults in your homes. We've been working on it for a while. My name is Jennifer DePaolo, and I'm the orchestra director and violin teacher here at Casper College, and I'd like to give you a warm welcome to Wheeler Concert Hall and the Casper College Music Department. Before we begin the next portion of our concert, I have a few brief remarks to share with you. It's buying time to get on the stage. First, just please turn off your cell phones so that they don't disturb the performers. And also, if you need to leave for whatever reason, if you can wait for applause, that would be wonderful. Also, all three of the directors of this concert would like to give our heartfelt thank yous to our respective administrators and administrations and our music departments and music colleagues for making this possible and for helping with all the moving parts. I especially want to thank our Casper College music office staff, Tabitha, Siemens, Lorenzo, who's running lights. I couldn't have done it with all this help, so thank you all. We'd also like to thank all the people who support the students on the stage. Thank you to parents, to grandparents, foster parents, aunts, uncles, and all of the other adults that have supported these young people, people's lives, and who encouraged them to keep pursuing this art form. It's not an easy one. You've probably been witness to their sawing away at home for years to even get to sound halfway decent, right? So you know. Thank you for all of the support and the many forms that it comes in. Rides to rehearsals, concert attire, strings, maybe lessons, all the things that makes it possible to pursue music as an art form. Finally, thank you to all the students. Those on the stage, there's some still out in the audience that are gonna join us. Thank you all for your countless hours of both individual practicing and all the group rehearsals that we've done. Your efforts matter, and we see all of that in all of you. I want to personally invite all of you who would like to audition for music scholarships to please contact me. Please keep playing and know that you can earn some money for college, whether you're a music major or not, here at Casper College and beyond. So now that we are ready for our first combined orchestra, I'd like to welcome, Arlen. I'd like to welcome back Arlen so we can tune the orchestra really quickly, sorry. Awesome. I'm sure there's more than one typo, but there's an egregious typo. This is not Rossi or Rossi, it's Rossini. And it's an overture. Some of you probably heard it. It's a very famous one. So I'd like to welcome Zach Walker to the stage. And he's a former student. Gary and I have been doing this long enough to go, wow, we're getting to collaborate with our former students. Zach is an alum of the Casper College Music Department, and that is so awesome. So please welcome Zach Walker and the combined orchestra.
Thank you.
Thank you. I didn't play for this one.
Thank you.
before we play our last piece, we'd really like you like to thank you for coming out tonight. This is something that's very special to my wife and I and to many members of the community, that we keep this kind of string education and this kind of orchestra stuff in our schools. And it can only happen when you come out as an audience and support us. So thank you so much for being here tonight. As you can probably hear, my voice is pretty wrecked, or I would have talked more tonight. But we're going to end it with a piece called Canarios. And this is actually, for those of you that play guitar in the audience, this is a guitar piece. And it's an ancient guitar piece, actually. You're talking about 16th century. So this is probably the oldest thing on the concert. And normally, all the notes that the orchestra plays are played by one person and one guitar. Thank you again for coming out, and we hope to see you in the future.